Good morning, Centurions. I'm Chloe Nell.
Coming up today, we continue Women's History Month.
And Chris Kulik with your sports news.
Boys volleyball plays Golden Valley tomorrow.
Now let's go to Danny Williams, another episode of The Mix. Congratulations to all winners, and remember, your character counts. Good morning, Centurions. I'm Jake Shick, and today is Monday, April 17th.
And I'm Denny Willard, and this is SNN. Coming up today, we continue American Inventors Month with Steve Jobs by Chloe Nail.
Today is also National Bat Appreciation Day.
Gotta love those little guys.
No. Please stand for the pledge.
Monster.
Please stand for the flag salute. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
Don't say it, Danny.
Congratulations to the tie-tying contest winners. Cristian Vuola won a tux rental, Juan Carlos Esquivel, a haircut and a blow-dry, and Sydney Kapp, a Guido's XL pizza. Oh, that last one sounds very good.
Yeah. If you are a junior honor scholar, go to the registrar's office to pick up a form and instructions for participating in this year's graduation ceremony. Forms are due back to the registrar no later than May 12th.
The last day to sign up for the ACT is coming up. The June test deadline is May 5th. You can register online at the website below.
Got a lot of applying to do. Now let's go to Donovan Beck with your ASB Minute.
Hey, Sagas, is Don Beck with this week's ASU Minute. Congratulations to the elected class officers for the 2017 and 2018 school year, and thank you to everyone who voted. This week is the final week to buy your prom tickets. They will be $140 with an ASB card and $145 without one. And that's it for me. Now let's go to Chris Vuola with your sports news.
Good morning, Centurions. I'm Chris Vuola with your sports news. Boys volleyball plays Kenyon at Saugus tomorrow. Varsity plays at 5:30 p.m. and JV plays at 4:30 p.m. Boys golf plays Valencia at noon tomorrow. Boys tennis plays Golden Valley tomorrow at Golden Valley at 3 p.m. Softball plays Valencia tomorrow. Varsity plays at Valencia, JV plays at Saugus, and Frosh also plays at Saugus, all at 3:15. Baseball plays Valencia on Wednesday. Varsity plays at Valencia at 3:30 p.m., JV plays at Saugus at 4 p.m., and Frost plays at the Hart Pody Complex at 4 p.m. Swim and Dive competes against Hart on Thursday at the Aquatic Center at 3 p.m. Track and Field competes against West Ranch on Thursday at Saugus at 3 p.m. Speaking of track, they are hosting a shoe drive. You can bring your gently used shoes to the front office, Ms. Montgomery's, Mr. Burns, or Mr. Paragas's room. Donations are accepted until next Friday. Clean out your closet to help a good cause. Football is hosting a Goodwill fundraiser this Saturday from 9 to 11 a.m. Any donations can be dropped off at the front of the school on Saturday. Good luck to all Centurion athletes. Now, let's go to Chloe Nail with an American inventor that changed the way that we use technology in our daily lives, Steve Jobs.
Steve Jobs was an icon for inventing the future of technology and the role it had in everyday people's lives. He was born on February 24, 1955, as an unnamed child put up for adoption. He was soon adopted by Clara and Paul Jobs, officially giving him the name Stephen Paul Jobs. As a child, Steve learned from his father about electronics, specifically their purpose and creation in his family garage. His home in Mountain View, California would soon be the technology capital of the world, known as Silicon Valley. As a student, he was a very intelligent thinker. He tested so well in the fourth grade that administrators recommended that he start high school. However, his parents denied. Later at Homestead High School, Jobs met Steve Wozniak, a student at UC Berkeley. Together, they created Apple. When Steve Jobs was only 21, he sold his Volkswagen bus and Steve Wozniak sold his scientific calculator to develop Apple Computers Incorporated, found on April 1, 1976. Back in that same family garage, Steve Jobs learned about electronics. The company focused on making computers cheaper and more accessible to all, and it proved true with Apple I and Apple II ringing in millions of dollars of profit. His most successful inventions came later in life with the introduction of the iPod, iTunes, the iPhone, iPad, and more. At the highest point in his career, he unfortunately died on October 5th, 2011, leaving his company and many inventions to Tim Cook, who took over for Steve Jobs as CEO. The legacy of Steve Jobs is apparent to this day, with millions of people around the world still using iPhones, iPads, iPods, and more.
He leaves one of the biggest legacies of any American inventor for all of his inventions that have impacted people around the world.
A Fiddler on the Roof. Sound crazy, no? Go see this classic musical performance by Theater Department. It opens this Thursday at 7 p.m. and includes other showings this Friday at 7 p.m., Saturday at 2 p.m., and next Thursday and Friday, both at 7 p.m. Tickets are $10 for adults and $7 for students. Don't miss out on this award-winning show.
Oh, that sounds very nice. I might go this Thursday. It's the good kind of crazy, you know? Summer school applications are still available. If you are interested, applications are in the counseling office.
Math Tutor Club will be hosting tutoring sessions Tuesday, including tomorrow, and Thursday from 3:15 to 4:15 in room J1012.
Sophomores and juniors, there will be a College Now informational meeting this Wednesday at 7:45 p.m. in the library. You will receive all the information and begin with the College Now process for summer and fall classes. You can see Ms. Kunda in the counseling office to sign up.
And now for your senior news. The Spring Break Senior Slideshow submission deadline is this Friday. You can submit them through the Twitter account at SHSSeniorPicks17 or by the email listed below.
Now, there was some confusion with the college acceptances this year. Please give all the colleges that you were accepted to so we could celebrate your popularity in academia. That's all for today. I'm Denny Willard. Stay tuned for SNN Radio and Saugus Today.
And I'm Jake Shick. Don't forget to visit saugusnewsnetwork.com to keep up on the latest news on campus. Remember, this week is block schedule, so check Saugus Today for the complete schedule. Have a great week.